I often will see you when your show is on break.
Yeah.
And for anyone who thinks that you're taking it easy, I can attest to the fact that you guys work pretty much all the way through.
Pretty much, yeah.
And because of the kind of show you do, that means you cannot disengage from the news.
That's right.
You have to remain fully engaged.
That's right, like a heroin addict not being able to disengage from heroin.
Yeah.
And that is often how it's felt. Endorphin rushes, and then this isn't good for me, though, is it?
And so, no vacation. You were, this is not...
Not really, no.
When you come back on after 2 months, people should not think that you have been kicking back.
No. I'm not sure I've ever kicked back in my life. I don't think I have the personality to kick back. I don't think anyone has ever seen me relax anyone and go, look at that dude kicking back right now.
Man, I wish I had as few worries as John Oliver.
That's right. Kicking back big time.
Pina colada sipping John Oliver.
That's right. He looks like Jimmy Buffett over there. I tell you who I would argue at the moment should kick back a little less. And this might be controversial. I'm a little sick of seeing photos of President Obama on vacation with Richard Branson. Yeah. It's just tone it down with the kite surfing pictures.
Yeah.
I'm glad he's having a nice time. America is on fire.
Yeah.
So I know that people accused him of being out of touch with the American people during his presidency. I'm not sure he's ever been more out of touch than he is right now as he's kind of pushing him on a surfboard.
I don't mind that he's doing it. I just can't believe he hasn't said, hey, don't take pictures.
Yeah, don't take pictures. I'm not sure this will play well. Me going, wee! Wee! Isn't this fun? We're losing public schools. Wee! You're fiddling while Rome burns. Wee! Billionaires are fun people to be around.
That's true. He's really. Bernie Sanders must hate it. Oh, it's like, look at him hanging out with billionaires kite surfing.
I guess that would really test the courage of Bernie Sanders' convictions if he could go to Richard Branson's island and not go, wee!
Just stay inside, put on like a giant mosquito net.
This is wrong, this is wrong. But it's fun though, isn't it, Bernie?